So guys, today we're gonna actually try to land in government buildings and not get arrested. All right, we are ready to go. Let's get this puppy in the air. Oh, I got a good idea for the Pentagon. I think I can land on one of those rooftops. Let's do this. I'm gonna need to be going very slow for this one. Touchdown. Oh. Nope. Get back up. Too fast. Let's try it again. I know, don't sink. Thanks for the heads up. Someone's calling. It's bad luck. Nice. I'm not sinking. Relax. Try this again. Going for a long one.
American 1666 exit runway enable.
Come on. Ooh, nope, not happening. Stall. Staying in here. Stall. Yeah, stall. That's fine. Stall. That's fine. I can land on stall. Woo! No, stay. All right. First target landed. Well, kind of. I'm very sure I was not supposed to land here. Oh well. Why am I in the middle of the air? I guess it won't let you actually touch down onto the Pentagon. Let's find out. See if it'll let me fall in between the roofs. Nope. So I cannot actually fall in between the roofs. It's all flat. Alright. Next building. Let's go. Take off from here? I hope so. Here we go. Stall. I know I'm gonna be stalling for a little bit. There we go. We can make it out. Alright, let's go try to land at the White House. I know, don't sink. Relax. I won't sink, I know how to swim. Let's put on those brakes. And let's just butter that landing. Come on. Not yet. Is there a fence around here? Oh, there's no fence. That's great. Alright, no fence hopping then. And here we go.
Stall.
Alright. I'm just going straight through the trees. Yep, we made it to a White House, ladies and gentlemen. Just park it right in front. Here. Thank you. You get a nice screenshot of that. There you go. All right. The question is, should we try to land on top of the White House? Let's go for it. Need some room to actually take off. And we're going to come right back. Woo. So the White House goes along this side.
Don't sing.
I need to be able to make it very slowly.
Washington Tower Lindbergh.
Put our brakes on. It's easier for this. Make it right out of this building, down to this one, onto the roof. Too fast. But I could land on this one. We're dead. Yeah, I got the incorrect heading and got it.
Let's try number two.
What I was seeing is I may be able to hop onto it. That's what I'm gonna try. I'm gonna land on the one before. I know. Too slow. Relax. If I'm able to land on the building before the White House, I can probably hop onto the other one, which is the White House. Nope, I'm going for the White House.
Stall.
Oops. I mean, I'm at the White House. Whoa, I'm actually inside the White House now. Ah, there's the White House. Yep, I'm in the White House.
Clear to land runway.
Potomac approach Cessna November Alpha Lima Echo Alpha Lima Charlie Tree 1 is type Cessna Caravan 3 miles north of Washington 700 feet. Request clearance to transition Bravo airspace.
Cessna November Alpha Lima Echo Alpha Lima Charlie Tree 1 Potomac approach. Squawk 560 Tree.
Nope.
Stall.
Can I make it on this one?
That'd be nice. Cessna Charlie Tree
1. No! Don't sing. Alright. At least I made it to the street.
Cleared through the Bravo airspace.
Cleared through Bravo airspace, Cessna Charlie Tree 1.
What I'm saying is if I can land on this building, I can hop on to that one. Like this.
124.2 for Cessna Charlie Tree 1.
Don't sing.
Potomac approach Cessna November Alpha Lima.
You officially cannot land on the White House. Alright. I guess we landed the hard way. Next. That's strange. You're able to land on the Pentagon, but not the White House.
Thank you.
slow. Just gonna glide right on. Nope. You cannot land on the Capitol building, just like the White House. Let's try to sneak up to a Lincoln Memorial.
Roger, Cessna Charlie 3-1. Washington Center, Cessna November Alpha Lima.
I wonder if the Washington Monument's actually gonna be harder. It's just gonna let me fly right through it. I bet you, just like the White House and the Capitol, it's just gonna let me fly right through it. It's not gonna let me crash into it. Little crosswind there. Alright, let's see the Washington Monument.
124.2 for Cessna Charlie Tree 1.
It's gonna hurt.
Potomac approach Cessna November Alpha Lima Echo
right through.
Lima Charlie Tree 1,
yep.
100 feet.
Reflection pool. Hey, I see my reflection. Alright, let's just land over here. At the pool. And let's go say hi to Abraham Lincoln. Uh oh. I think it's acting like if it's in water. It's not gonna let me take off or anything like that. Come on. There we go. Come on. Whoa. Ouch. Oh. I just want to get close. Yes.
Southwest 4203, descend and maintain 2,500.
I'm going up the stairs. I can do this. Nope. Not happening. Well, we can see this is as close as I can get to Abe Lincoln. Hi. Yeah, it's. Won't let me go up the stairs. I guess that is the closest it'll let me get to it. Yep, it just sprung me right in. It's pretty cool. Alright, let's go head over back to the airport. Get out of the runway onto the taxiway. And I'm going fast. You know, just casually park next to the Blue Angels. really wonder if they're parked there. Cool. So there we go, guys. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you liked it, give it a thumbs up and let me know down in the comments down below what you want me to try next. Don't forget to subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video.